summation notation. We're going to do some summation notation in calculate. Summation notation is right above the x. You'll notice that it's a shift x. The template that comes up looks just like your normal summation. So we'll take 2x plus 1, toggle over between the values of 0 and 25. And there you have it. So the sum of the numbers between 0 and 25 of 2x plus 1. Let's do another one. We'll say x squared. So x squared between 1 and 30. There's your solution.